we are at DEM02, doing a comparative study of pictures and nano and Raspberry Pi, microcontrollers for autonomous artificial intelligence AI performance. Alright, let me explain about our study. So, as we know, an autonomous car is gradually adapting to the real world because it is simple to use. As simple as pressing a button. Autonomous car is one that can sense its surrounding and operate without the need for human intervention. A human passenger is not required to control the vehicle at any point, nor is a human passenger required to be present in the vehicle at all. The enhancements in technologies for a small-scale autonomous car will aid in demonstrate the efficiency of a system in autonomous car at an early stage, for it is carried out and used on a large-scale car.
Here's a bold statement that has been found. These systems use artificial intelligence to transform remote-controlled automobiles into the mini autonomous vehicles using the Jetson Nano and the Raspberry Pi. Based on the performance and appropriate requirements, his research will concentrate on overcoming challenges that link to the standard kind of 20 microcontrollers that suit for the consumer usage. This study was conducted to make it easier for customers to select a microcontroller that is appropriate for completing tasks.
Okay, for the next one, we're going to talk about the specification of these microcontrollers. And the first one is the Raspberry Pi. It has the GPU of Broadcom DCN2711, and the CPU is Quad-Core Cortex-A72, and the memory is 8GB LPDDR4. For the next one is Jetson Nano. For the Jetson Nano, we have the GPU of NVIDIA Maxwell Architecture and the CPU of Quad-Core Cortex-A57, which is one generation older than the CPU on Raspberry Pi, and it has the memory of 4GB LPDDR4. And these two, we're gonna show a video demonstration of these two and how the specification will result at the video.
I got my head out the sunroof, I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got time to shine with you.
Hi, with me again, but with different topic. So today, we talk about commercial value. So this is lesson unknown, and this is lesson value pie. Alright, a true comparison between lesson unknown and lesson value pie will benefit users who prefer convenience for selecting the microcontroller that best suits for created the project. So, the potential of both product are engineer and property. Alright, so in Raspberry Pi, it's low cost, but it has huge components such as huge processing power in compact board. Why? In this Nano, it's user-friendly, but not cheap. Why it's user-friendly? Because it's easy to learn from beginner to master. Besides that, just another use concept image processing for intelligence artificial learning. Why? Raspberry Pi use concept video processing for intelligent artificial learning. So, now you know. That's all from us. Thank you.